bail is currently set at $1 million, $500,000 for the murder of each of her two sons stabbed to death back in June. About a month ago, Judge Mark Toll refused to lower that bond. Reports are that the Routier family may be close to posting it, and that doesn't settle well with Assistant DA Greg Davis. Visiting State Judge Paul Banner is expected to rule on a motion filed by Davis that would deny any bail. Davis stating Darlie and her husband had argued the night of the killings about marital and financial problems. The pathologist also confirmed earlier police reports that knife wounds on her body appear to be superficial and may have been self-inflicted. Chris Fox, All News, 94.9 FM. Her bail is currently set at $1 million, $500,000 for the murder of each of her two sons stabbed to death back in June. About a month ago, Judge Mark Toll refused to lower that bond. Reports are that the Routier family may be close to posting it, and that doesn't settle well with Assistant DA Greg Davis. Visiting State Judge Paul Banner is expected to rule on a motion filed by Davis that would deny any bail. Davis stating Darlie and her husband had argued the night of the killings about marital and financial problems. The pathologist also... Her bail is currently set at $1 million, $500,000 for the... Her bail is currently set at $1 million, $500,000 for the murder of each of her two sons stabbed to death back in June. About a month ago, Judge... Thank you.
Thank you.